My name is Dr. Jody Bahnmiller. I'm currently practicing medicine with Northeast Georgia Physicians Group at Hamilton Mill. Family medicine allows me to practice a little bit of everything. So I get to see children, I get to see the elderly, I get to do small procedures, and I love doing what I do. I love family medicine because it envelops a lot of medical decision making and different aspects of medicine. I try to be unique in the way I practice medicine, and I like to try to see the whole patient as a patient instead of just as a system. You're a person, and I want to see you as a whole person. So I try to make myself unique because I will sit down, I will listen to the patient, and I will listen to their needs and take them into consideration. It's not me just putting a plan together saying you're doing this, this, and this. It's a team effort. I need the patient to work with me, and I need to work with the patient. Northeast Georgia drew my attention because it's in an area that I absolutely love. We've got the mountains, I've got Lake Lanier, which I absolutely love, and I love Northeast Georgia Physicians Group. It's a very good company after I did a lot of research. They're a nonprofit organization, and I'm ecstatic to be here. Dr. Yun and myself with NGPG Hamilton Mill will be moving to a new facility. Our new facility will be located right next to Aldi. It will be right off of Braselton Highway 124. There will be no longer trying to find us back in a hidden community of physicians' offices. We'll be right local street front and will be very easily accessed. Our facility will have a x-ray machine in it. We will also have our lab there. We will have a procedure room, and Dr. Yun, our staff, we're all excited about moving into our new facility and can't wait to offer all of our services to the Hamilton Mill community.